All right, welcome back, guys, and good morning to you, wherever you are. I'm going to test one of my favorite PS3 game, port to Nintendo Switch. And the device that I use, Poco X3 Pro, Snapdragon 860. Right, the setting. Graphic 720p, Vsync off, bilinear, anti-aliasing. This one you can use SMAA or none. Driver, I'm not using any driver. Oh, I'm using the 615. This one also okay. The default driver, also I'm using 615, same driver as this one. Right, the game, Blade of Time. This is a PS3 Origin port to Nintendo Switch, release year 2019. Pretty old, 4 years old, but still epic to play. You off invert X and Y for the camera angle. Now music. I'm a noob. Though I played this game long time ago, but well, it's 4 to 5 years ago.
The legendary Dragonland. The island guard. I didn't expect to be dead. But where is Zero? I thought he was following me. They really are made of stone. I never believed that was really possible. Dragonland, the dream of every treasure hunter in the world. I still can't believe I'm here. Let's see what the compass says.
Filter. Anti-aliasing. If you use effect AA. SMAA much better. Or none. Nearest. This one more natural. Right.
The books say that one of the compass needles must show the way to the treasure of Dragonland. But nothing's been said about the second one.
Caution are the fourth setting. At least this one a bit bright there. But still can reach. Caution the color are okay, but scale force.
I hope the Guildmaster won't be too upset when he notices that I've stolen his compass. He doesn't use it anyway. It'll be more useful for a treasure hunter.
Treasure hunter. This voice, I recognize this voice. Whose voice is this?
It won't be easy to get used to all this stuff. This place seems to be full of curious phenomena. At least now I can see everything with my own eye.
The color not super resolution.
Shall I wait here for Zero?
Well,
I don't think that would make much sense.
It's not much better.
Where are you? What's happened to you?
It's one much better. A bit clear to read the book. AMD. Fidelity FX Super Press. Right. Let's play.
I've no idea where to start.
Hey, stop
I only
talking.
know that the legendary treasure is sure to be hidden somewhere
Stop
on this island.
talking, baby.
But there are no maps or descriptions available. It's not really surprising. The Guild is the most secretive organization in the whole world.
Bye. Whoa.
I've no idea where to start. I only know that the legendary treasure is sure to be hidden somewhere on this island. But there are no maps or descriptions available. It's not really surprising. The Guild is the most secretive organization in the whole world.
Secret organization. The contrast. No other setting. Brightness only. A bit slow with this printer. What? Byline here faster.
These must be the guards for the ancient treasures. Just like in the books I read. A good sign, if it's true. Some hints for treasure hunters to follow left here by guild members. Something like marks on the floor or on the stones. I could always write on a stone, Ayumi, the world's greatest treasure hunter, was here. That's stupid though. Zero would be really angry with me.
I need to find my partner, Zero.
That is of no importance to me. My duty here is to assist you in gaining power.
What do you mean? I'm here to find the treasure of the Dragon Temple. If you know something relevant, you can assist me with that.
Right
Don't
now.
Waste my time.
I suggest you follow my guidance to survive. Now, that is my first gift to you.
No need for gifts. I don't like to be in debt. What did you do?
We are now connected, and I shall guide you on your path. With my help, you shall be victorious.
Tell me, what is it that you want from me?
To complete the path. The ability I empowered you with enables you to gather the life force of the enemies you defeat. Bring them to my altars, and you shall be rewarded.
Are you out of your mind? I don't need it. Take it back.
My gifts do not force anything upon you. Now, go and be careful.
not about the danger.
What a terrible feeling. I don't like it at all.
British Essen. Similar to Lara Croft. Last time, the older Tomb Raider game. The voice seems similar to it. Well. Why? No response on the Y button. There's a bug over there. That's now the Y button. Actually, this game you can use the touch also.
God, it's so hot here. It's unbearable. I hope this path won't lead me to the center of the world. If I hadn't come here on my own, I'd have thought that I was in hell right now. Or maybe I am in hell. Oh well, who knows?
Oh well, who knows? Who knows? That's a British accent. Double jump.
Stumbled into something again?
No.
Oh no. Damn it. These ancient places are always full of surprises.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, no. Thinking. Ah, I'm dead.
God, it's so hot here. It's unbearable. I hope this path won't lead me to the center of the world. If I hadn't come here on my own, I'd have thought that I was in hell right now. Or maybe I am in hell. Oh well, who knows?
Oh well.
On. Have I stumbled into something again? Oh no. Damn it. These ancient places are always full of surprises. God, it's so hot here. It's unbearable. I hope this path won't lead me to the center of the world. If I hadn't come here on my own, I'd have thought that I was in hell right now. Or maybe I am in hell. Oh well, who knows?
Oh well.
Stumbled into something again? Oh no. Damn it. These ancient places are always full of surprises.
Hi.
And a trap. Just as I suspected. Move, Ayumi. Keep moving and don't stop.
Keep moving.
That's what's going on?
Let up
it time. Can't be true. This is me. This doesn't seem funny at all. Everything has stopped. Even the fire is completely still.
That's why it's
unbelievable. I've never seen anything like this before. But it's impossible. Zero would laugh if I told him about it.
Oi. Why, yay? Wrong way.
God, it's so hot here. It's unbearable. Right. I hope this path won't lead me to the center of the world. If I hadn't come here on my own, I'd have thought that I was in hell right now. Or maybe I am in hell. Oh well. Who knows?
Oh well.
What's going on? Have I stumbled into something again? Oh no. Damn it. These ancient places are always full of surprises.
What? That is a good place.
I suspected. Move, Ayumi. Keep moving and don't stop. Shit! What's going on? It can't be true. This is me. This doesn't seem funny at all. Everything has stopped. Even the fire is completely still. Unbelievable. I've never seen anything like this before. But it's impossible. Zero would laugh if I told him about it. Time has started again. Who's doing that?
Your blade. Blade of time. See the thing there?
They're huge. Where did they come from? I hate spiders. Oh, that's disgusting. What is their favorite treat? Treasure hunters? That's what the altar was talking about. Their life force. I'm draining it. This place is just like one of those places I saw in an old book about Dragonland. These chests once contained the great treasures of ancient civilizations. But where is it now?
Our group entered Dragonland yesterday. But what I'm looking for is not exactly the same as what the others are. This place is full...
The book.
...of unknown plants and animals, and I'm sure that no other naturalist has ever set foot here. That's why I'm here. I know that this land is full of danger, but...
But...
I'm ready to pay the price for knowledge. I'm going to leave shortly.
It looks like a big button. I wonder what will happen if I step on this thing.
Big button.
This is the button for sure. It must be the door switch. The guards are somehow connected to these devices. What are they guarding if all the trunks are empty? You'd better stay asleep next time.
No treasure going that way.
A volcanic eruption must have destroyed the whole civilization.
Still not enough power to run the game. On 870, much better.
The color of these flowers is making me nervous.
Going around.
Damn it! Who
two, get out of here. Go back to where you came from. Magic walls. The altar. That's it. Is it watching me? But why would it try to stop me?
Get the gun.
A fellow treasure hunter. Guess he was out of luck.
Pick up rifle. Where is it? Yeah. Over here. That's the rifle.
Not bad.
Not bad.
Not bad at all.
Not bad at all.
Thank you. faces at me?
Not Trisha, Trisha.
Humans, Zero might be around here somewhere. Come on, guys.
Thank you. the gate. Cannot get in.
The altar again. What can I expect this time?
XY again, and press XY.
What's going on? Where am I?
XY.
This
XY.
Is your first trial.
Not XY,
BY, BY, BY. It's time to start.
Do you mean now?
Yes.
Yes.
Right now.
Right now.
These might be the corals. I didn't think those flowers were quite normal. I should use them to climb up.
This one supposed to be lit. Why I can't read it? You see? No. Scare us. a lot of frame drops. This one better, the graphic, but the FPS not so good. Well, recommended for this game at 6.5 at least. Doing here. Flash and grab flying coral now. I lock into coral. That's crashing. How many minutes? 50 minutes without crashing. Oh. Not bad, not bad. Alright, that's it. Thank you for watching. We'll be back with more game with this Yuzu emulator. Once again, thank you for watching.